guy who was at Lackland Airbase. Just came for Chris's graduation here.
Hey, he's like a fifth row.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
What's going on? I'm here. It was my birthday yesterday. You guys got me nice liquored up. It was a great
Brian
time.
Brian, I just missed the plane. That
yeah,
was
we
exciting.
Missed the plane.
We missed the plane.
Blame it on the alcohol.
How many hours did we spend in Utah?
9 hours in Mormon, Utah.
I thank you for the foundation that has been laid in the lives of these young airmen today. Their FTIs have laid the groundwork for their Air Force careers, over 4,300 hours of training. Their family and friends have in turn helped solidify the kind of people they have become. As we now send these airmen off, may they find you to be their base of refuge. May these newest additions to the structure of the backbone of the Air Force in turn find their support in you. Though the material beneath their feet be the sands of a faraway desert, rugged mountain cliffs, or the metal flooring of an aircraft thousands of feet in the air, may they live out their training and trust in you as the underpinning bedrock of their soul to find support and rest and a solid foundation. Amen.
That we will continue to treasure, which is freedom. So thank you to each one of our veterans who have served before us. We solemnly swear or affirm that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic. That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same. And that I will obey the orders of the President of the United States. And the orders of the officers appointed over me. According to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice. Congratulations, Airman, and
welcome
to the world's greatest
airport. I have no idea what that is. I haven't seen a photo of
that. This is a cellular phone.